all the fans in the arena and on TV saw. So basically we have, once the offensive player is given the ball by the referee, any illegal contact by an offensive player should be deemed an offensive foul. Now, normally you're talking about the four offensive players on a court setting an illegal screen or pushing somebody away, but you have to include the thrower in.